Alexander Vasilyevich Fomin is the Russian Deputy Minister of Defense. Alexander Fomin was born on May 25, 1959 in Leninogorsk. He attended the Military Institute of the Red Banner of the Ministry of Defense, graduating in 1984. Fomin was promoted to Deputy Minister of Defense of the Russian Federation in 2017. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.